Wow, this must be new. A 4-channel power supply? Imagine testing FPGA multi-rail testing, where all 4 inputs are sequenced and synchronized. Or testing automotive electronics, where we turn on multiple systems at different timings. Let's see what this power supply is equipped with. The E36441A power supply comes with 32 volts and 10 amps across all 4 channels, delivering a total of 400 watts. It has low output ripple noise, 1 millivolt RMS for stable performance, fast transient response of less than 50 microseconds, programming and readback accuracy of 0.05% plus 5 millivolts and 0.1% plus 5 milliamps, including features such as data logging, output sequencing, list mode, adjustable slew rate, and more. There is so much I can do with this.